Max Mcgraw was born in 1883 in Clear Lake, Iowa, and spent his boyhood in Sioux City, Iowa. But before I get into his very interesting life, I wanted to show you these six drawings that were made that pretty much tells you what kind of a man Max Mcgraw was from boyhood on up. His early days, he was an equestrian newsboy. He grew into a public utilitarian. He owned many different natural gas and electric and telephone companies.